thou seeketh soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I keep the candles lit. I shall await thine return, slayer of demons. I am here for thee, and thee only.
Well, I've been through some here before. I feel like leveling up some, I don't know. Maybe just, I don't know, one level. Mainly, I want to get the half moon grass. So I have to spend this late moon grass on, like, getting through a stage. Just so happens these blue knights drop these half moon grasses pretty often. That's weird. All these loading screens, I haven't seen one of these characters. No, that's not true. I've seen what's his name? Astravia or something like that. I have seen him. Just like that. I've met him too. He doesn't count. I haven't talked to him for a while though. What is it? I've met Patches. Okay, I've met a few of the people. Not many. Well, it seems like not many.
Hadouken!
Away. Those things are like homing missiles, man. They will track you through walls, just through anything. I want to fight the Red Knight. Where's the Red Knight at? Slow roll. Waiting for him to target somebody, like he wouldn't target anybody. Oh no. Where am I? I came. Doesn't stagger him long enough, though. I was thinking, like, can I hit him with my shield, knock him off balance? But yeah, you can, but it doesn't really stagger him long enough for to follow up with another attack. Shield. What does he got? Amateur Lancer here. What? How do you hit me? Come on. Try to heal right in front of me. That's something I would do. Firebomb's good. Can I go in there? I know I can't, but like, what is this?
I shall await thine return, slayer of demons.
Slayer of demons.
I am here for thee, and thee only.
Because they're so generous, they always drop stuff. What? How'd that not hit him? You son of a bitch. Ostrava, that's his name. Wait, what? Why'd I put my leg back here? I hate that, like, you just can't target them. They have to be, like, a certain spot. It's just so much easier with the hammer or the club.
Hello, what can I do for you?
Got any good stuff? I got okay stuff. We have some fire bombs. Claymore. Be cool to get a claymore.
Hard times, eh? I'm sure you'll turn things around.
It is hard times out here, man. You see that thing? Yeah, that's after me, yeah. Got a good view here, though. Of the city. What is this, Boletaria? Well, I'm at the palace. If I'm at the palace, that's what, I guess it's just the city. Well, that sucks. You fucking archers, man. I'm trying to do my thing. How much I wonder how do I block with the flame shield? Okay, you know what? Oh, you can block it completely. As long as I have full stamina. No, not completely. I do take damage, but still. Not bad. Mephistopheles. We'll go around here. Because I think I need like 7204.
I think that was, that's what it was.
Thou seekest then soul of the mind, key to life.
We'll do 7407. 7207 still.
Withdrawn from its vessel.
I think I'm gonna do endurance.
So the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Thou done, main thine strength.
It's separate trip with your soul. No interest, eh?
I have a few more consumables. I can heal myself for unexpected things, which there will be because I haven't beaten this yet. Just don't want to get into my, like, good healing supplies at the very beginning. I gotta remember to block when I'm not close to those little squid head guys. They're already shooting at me. I don't think these guys really attack me though. Talking of poop. Wonder how much I can block with this. Well, we'll find out, huh? Oh, nothing. That'll stun me. Oh, shit. What the hell? No, I'm not gonna have mercy on you. You might not have killed me, but you are gonna be an accessory to my murder. Let's heal all the way. Doesn't knock him down. There's a guy down there. You guys hostile? Yeah, there's like some hostility in here. It must have been down here, because that was... It definitely looks like something was here, like an item. That guy hanging down there like that. Did he, like, pass by here or something? He's down there. There's two of them. That's not good. I'm gonna heal all the way. Is it two of them or is it just his head looking like there's two of them? Yeah, he's deceiving me. How are you not dying? He's almost dead. Stupid. I think once you kill them, they're gone, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, he's still down there.
Please help me.
Help me. Where he is. I think he's upstairs. He's up one. I think he saw me. That's why he's ringing his little bell. Come here. Two hits. Two hits. One hit with the club. I'm gonna surprise the hell out of him. Club, baby! That was a guy with a spear. I don't know, how far did I get through here? I'm not sure. Cool, you too. Come and get some. Steps or something, right? Oh, where did he go? Oh. The shit out of him. They're squishy, so that's actually probably a good weapon to use. There's another guy outside. Got their spears. Who gave you those? So, I think... Go down. back around. I think it's been a while since I've been through here, so I think I grabbed a key from the wall. Key that let me open this door. Wow. Come on. Fight me. Shut up in there, will ya? $10 for that reference. Yeah, I've already been through here. I think this is where I died. Somewhere in this area. Drop. Hammer time. Poisoned. Come on. You gotta do me like that, man. I don't know if I have an antidote. Of course I have one. Key for me? Fourth key. Fourth floor key and cell key. Definitely haven't been here, and I just dropped. Right now I have to go. Ooh, secret dagger. Secret dagger, a half-bladed dagger in wide use among the king's spies. Amongst the king's spies, a slashing weapon that inflicts heavy damage on soft flesh, but has limited effect on metal armor and hard scales. Daggers are very effective after parrying, as well as close range stabs from behind. So soft flesh would be these little squid guys around here. Don't really have anything to parry with, really. I want to test it on you guys. How do you feel about that? You good with that? Okay, good. Works pretty well. But yeah, that's what I thought. It's a scale on dexterity. Also scales on dexterity. Yeah. So it's really just basic punch maneuvers. He's just wearing a claw. Anything from there, though. I get it. That's weird. Why did he just jump off there? Thank you.
she look like? Kind of weird.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty.
Uh-huh.
And I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here. But they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls. Telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption.
Mm-hmm.
I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below forever. Redemption.
What does this do?
Got 7 on hand. I think I'm good. Moonstone. And straight swords, cursed swords, axes, hammers, and so on. Repair. The whole set, don't you? You got a buckler and you got a rapier. Black bolt. What do we got here? Black iron bolt. Pierces deep into the target, dealing massive damage. Okay. Buy something so she won't be mad. Let's buy these. Screw it. I think.
Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
Why? Why'd you want to do that? Please don't sing when I'm gone. Just drop it. What was that move? Hello, hello, hello. Surely no traps in here. Oh, come on.
Stop bumping into me. Sharpness. The cling ring. Wouldn't be good for me.
Human, are you? I am Frank.
Frank.
I've been trapped here for ages.
Ages.
Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
You think? Key right now.
Perhaps you. I am a saint. Oh.
aren't you? My name is Ridia. Please liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse.
Likely story. Just gonna have to wait. Don't have the key. What's that? Like a wind up? I was shooting that. Are you? What are you? Couldn't even see you. Thank you. Well, I'd hate to be a first floor prisoner. All these cells are really small. You know what? Good thing about that is, though, I can equip that and it will be fresh just by a slightly bit. So I'll use this armor until I can't use it anymore, and then just equip this stuff. Does he give me silver or what? Braces, what are these? Daughter of nobility, possibly. Those for like women? Yeah, female only. Oh, okay. Finally killed one. All right, give me 1 second.
I didn't unlock anything. I don't know if I hadn't unlocked any shortcuts around here. You come for me, huh? I'm coming for you first. Oh, you're so lucky you hit me. Ugh. Are they always like get weird and like go through the wall in a weird way? Open a door though. Oh, this is the third floor. What? Bullshit. How's this guy still alive? No, don't. Oh my God, what are you doing? This guy is. And now you're dead because you're a dummy. The dead dummy. See, I'm just afraid, like,
Because I don't want to trek through here. This place is not like fun to get through right now. But I don't want to forget. Like, if I come back here, I'm not going to remember where to go. There I go. Hurts everything except the enemies, except these other guys. Got it. Oh shit, you're right there. What the fuck? Yeah, see, but you can't, like, do anything with this. And can you backstab? Stab them, I wonder? Nice roll. Hey, buddy. Could we get like a fighting partner? Like if they fought with you somehow? There's like a shortcut around here somewhere. I like how the guy's hand is on the door there. Kind of shit I'm talking about. Sucks. Those squid guys take too much damage, and then, like, it's just, it's not cool. And, it just seems to be really long. That first area seems to last forever. Play Duke Nukem. I just don't feel like going through that tower right now. I mean, I love the game to death. Don't get me wrong, but, you know. Shake it, baby. Duke Nukem. What is this called? Megaton Edition. Alright. It's been fun, Demon Souls. Tower of Latria. It's weird. It like lets you when you die on a level, it lets you like rewind to a specific part in the level that you want to start on. I remember playing the Sega Saturn version.
I had to rearrange the controls a little bit so it made more sense.
Yeah, I played through the first two levels of this and found the... See, I have not been that far at all. But this comes with like a bunch of... Or all the expansion packs. Like the original game, I guess. So that could be one of these, I don't know. Or not. But anyway, I played through the first two levels and the level design is actually pretty cool. I kind of got stuck. There's a little bit of puzzle elements. See, I play at the beginning, I save at the beginning of the stage. And then, I think that's it. Yeah. And I don't have it on the hardest difficulty, I have it on the one below that. There's like four difficulty levels. So, pick the third one. Yeah, this is level 2. Yeah, I died somewhere. I should have saved. That's what my problem was. I should have saved. I didn't. Footprints, that's pretty cool. Like, even when you look in the mirror, it'll show them, like, crouched or not. It's pretty cool. You can blow up this door over here. Size 17 boot. Be killing these guys? Yeah. It doesn't show him crouched and kicking, though. This one, I think, is just the... This one and this one. It's kind of like, I don't know quite if it's quite like Doom, but pretty much. All I gotta do is kind of shoot in the general vicinity. Although, I think on this one, though, you actually do have to aim for him. And this is what I forgot before on this level. I remember it was like that was what stuck me on this stage. I know how to do it now though. Next stage I haven't played. Blood, yeah. Sounds very familiar. I've definitely seen it. I think of like the guy. Oh yeah. Was it the one where he had like a voodoo doll? Ripper ammo. Like all this does is bring down this sign saying Duke Nukem must die. You know, there's a surprising amount of interactivity with the objects in the world. Like you get on a pool table and knock the cue balls around. Knock the all of them around, not just the cue ball. One ammo. Little pig, let me in. Oh yeah, and then this one goes here. And I think it's what? That's right. Not by the hairs of my chin. Let's turn the lights off. It's give him a surprise. Booyah! Secret. This is, for some reason, blocked. Jetpack, yes please. Alright, maybe it's because I already have one? No. Maybe. He's a lot of gum. Well, looks suspicious. Oh, okay. Rockets. Oh, pipe bombs. Okay, cool. Like pipe bombs. For solids. I don't know why. Like a sexy Jill Valentine. Yeah, like stripes. Shake it, baby. This is actually a trophy. Shake it, baby.
dance. You want to dance?
It's like the O.J. Simpson and the white Ford Bronco. This came out, I don't know when that was, but this came out in the 90s, I guess. Or maybe that's not it at all. I got the timeline wrong, but it certainly looks like it. Or it's just a regular car chase, I guess. That seems a little too late, maybe? Or, I don't know. He just took away half of my health. Crazy, 96. I would have imagined Duke Nukem come out earlier than that. I would have maybe swapped those, I don't know, those years for some reason. Time for the show.
You wanna dance? Shake it, baby.
Yeah.
You wanna dance? You wanna dance? Shake it, baby. You wanna dance?
I lost one. What color is this? Mm-hmm. So I didn't see that. They're just perched there sometimes. No more scaled up cram. Scrambled cable porn for me. It's the future. You know what? You're right. Back then it was. Ton of pistol ammo, so I probably should use it. Ooh.
Who wants some?
I feel like this is weird. Every time you die, it takes you to this little timeline. Yeah, so like the whole stage, I guess I spent 24 minutes in this thing already. I guess you go all the way back. No, you would. Yeah, 902. Hey, what did he say? There's like a text come up on here. He's like, sit your fairy ass down. And he like started teabagging me. Oh, there it is. We're gonna fry your ass, Nukem. Oh, I totally misinterpreted that. Oh, that was the end of the level? Huh, well, I didn't go to that one spot. But I didn't have the key. The five secrets missed. Rockin'. Okay. Clearly I missed some story. Why was he in like a prison? Oh, I was in the electric chair? Cool. DOS boot. What did that open? Prison break. Should be sounding the alarm. Duke is. What have I? Oh, I have med kit. So. Silence. Discipline. Remorse. Stop using it. Ugh. Oh, it just keeps using it. Oh. What do they do? It makes you like I would guess immune to damage or something like that. Those guys just sitting on the ground, man. It's posted up. Oh, it's the game sometimes skips. Gotta be like a mini, like a shrunk version. Be behind the babe. This would be a good place to save right here. Which I guess I could... It'll just back me up to there anyway. Jump that high? Maybe for like poison water type stuff. It's only stage, this is stage two, right? Jeez. Oh no, it's stage three.
Two.
sniping people with shotguns. Where is this? I wish I had a map. Oh, look, he can. Can you zoom? How do you zoom? Thank you. What? Oh, you gotta use those dams. So maybe I gotta figure out which switch is it. But on this one, I can't get to that one. Thank you. No.
Who wants some?
All right, I might be getting a little tired right now. For the love of God. So then how do you get to the other ones? Probably diving across this. Wait, maybe these are the switches for the doors. So you want them off. What does this do? Behind the babe.
Climb aboard. Where is it?
Swim.
Come get some.
I That was a long level. Also, me getting lost a bunch, of course. And I find it always very little secrets, if any. Call it there. I passed one stage though, that was long. It was not bad though.
Alright.
So, we'll see you next time. Yep. Appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your night as well, and yeah, we'll talk soon. We'll see you soon. Peace.